Welcome to Om Maestro Channels. Today I will discuss how can we divert or reverse Parkinsonism. First of all, you remain active. Physical activeness is absolutely necessary. You should have brisk walk at least for 40 minutes, aerobic exercise, jumping, skipping, swimming, running, climbing stairs, and the pranayams and the yogas. These are absolutely necessary for you if you want to divert the Parkinsonism. You should have 1 hour for physical activity out of 24 hours. Next is meditations. Meditations is very much necessary to control your stress. Healthy lifestyles, healthy eating style, you should take food in small intervals, in small amounts. You should have plenty of green leafy vegetables, fruits, some more nuts. You can have 2 eggs per day. You can have unprocessed chicken, beef, you can have fish, you can have plenty of water in a day. That is absolutely necessary for you. Next is your sleeping pattern. You should go to early to bed and early to rise. This is the great funda to avoid from Parkinsonism. Next is your connectivity with the social media. You should connect with the social media. You should connect with the peoples. You should have the quiz games. You should have quiz games. You should have some Eryx game where brain is used. Your lifestyles should be as such. You shouldn't skip the meal. You should have your meal in regular intervals. You control your weight. It is absolutely necessary. You control your diabetes. You control your hypertension. These things are absolutely necessary if you want to divert the Parkinsonism or diverting the aging fact. Thanks for watching my video.